got? Come on, time to hook in for the drop.
Not you.
Del, I'm fine, okay?
Sure you are.
Oh, shit. Thanks, Del.
Sam, we're outgoing.
Roger that. We're standing by out here.
See you soon. Hey, Dave, you coming? Control, we're going in.
Control? Really? I have a name.
Thanks for regs, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old hammer-a-ton prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Dave, light. Remember, there's a big locust burial site in this island. If it's hatched, it's gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up?
You're fried. Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Do you guys plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird could have figured out they had a hammer site here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful. Hey, fetch him.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off the zoo alive.
Cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this? I'll take care of this one.
right. That's all of it.
Silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
A little.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the Hammer of Dawn online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way. Found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this Hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Del, catch! Jump down.
Looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel, but is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Are there more?
Just keep pushing up.
Ah!
the sluice gates our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. Dave gets it. Okay, let's find that silo.
Hello.
Going down.
So much for a silo.
Yeah, under here.
We got company.
You.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target. Got my target.
Hey, now! Open fire! Carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledge.
Check that panel. As I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded, there's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
Oh, come on now. That's just me. Commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Not the commander's office. Commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Dave, try that vent. See where it goes.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
Commander's office. Let's look around. Dave, get this open. Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, you know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Shit, we're on our way.
Down. nice to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
We got the alarm!
Dave, with me!
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
Got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.